And our topic today about the windscreen, electronic windscreen wire. In this topic, we have a specific objective. You should be able to follow this, to able to describe the direction, rotation, and current flowing inside the wire motor. And second, explain the working principle of one sensor and describe the operation without run sensor and with run sensor, that you will see it difficultly, but it's easy. I will make it easy for you and to understand it, and you can to describe it. First of all, we need to start by design this special electronic windscreen as a design. The first design is components one or two replacing a DC motor. What does that mean? What that mean? It is compressing one or two replacing DC motor or electronic windscreen wire. If you don't know, I will explain. We here we there together.
What does mean compress?
Compressing, it come one motor or two motor. It come one motor and the center of glass or two motor. Both sides of glass. That means, and referencing DC motor, that means we have this special kind of DC motor. It works to direction. Not the old one, it works one direction. That's the difference for this system. And also we have a similar crank drive and no wire. Reducing linking. What does that mean? Vibrant reducing linking. That means, I will explain, that means no, we don't have a linking for to control the wire. That means the controlling electronics are injected in the gear mechanic cover of the wire motor. That means the control of this wire, we say electronic windscreen wire. The control it is engaged with the motor. I will see you here a design. This a design for two wire, not two motor, one motor for two wire. Here we have a motor, and we here you have a similar crank. It is like a transmission to transfer this electrical to mechanical. And you have here electronic inside this. You have electronic bend. That about the design. The new, all the cars, I think new, is used this kind of electronic screen wire. The different old and new. This and new, and we'll talk about the old also. The comparative fiber driving have only one direction. What does that mean? What did you say before? Two directions. Two directions for new. This one direction, I say. One direction for old system,
yes.
For wire, it turns one direction,
yes.
And the new and the direction of wire is changing automatically. What that mean? If the old one turns one direction, the changing wire changes automatically by the and the new electricity control mode, direction and direction of rotation at the turning point of wire. Therefore, the mechanical convention requires less space. What the function of this system? Electronic windscreen wire. Mr. Rayan, please focus with me. Here we say less space. That means we don't need more transport components for this.
Yes,
that's what I mean here, less space. And this is different between old and new. Now I will show you a diagram of circuit of electronic. Just before I will explain and the old and new. This about the new two direction for mode. And here we have a we have here a controller. And we have here all effective center. And this motor work two direction. So right, yes, please go to me. Two direction. How to work this two direction? What do you think about
it? Starting from the point.
In general, if you have a mode, you have a mode,
yes.
And you have plus and minus.
Of course, we'll make a light rotation.
Change.
Movement.
Change the direction of current.
Yes.
From plus to minus,
and from
minus to plus.
Yes.
That means, here we have the kind of mode. This motor. And here we have a brush. Have here a brush. And here we have positive. Here we have a positive. Here we have minus. You see it clear?
Yes.
Here, take it from. Plus to the brush and to through the motor and another brush into the pile. This idea for what rotation, Mr. Fessel, what do you think if I take this from plus from this side and to the minus? Could be the direction of the motor.
The direction?
Right or left?
Clockwise.
You say like this. That means the motor will be turned like that. Yes?
Yes.
In this section. And another section we have, what do you think on the left?
Or be the
minus
and then the plus.
From minus to plus?
Yes.
From minus to the plus. Can you draw it? Plus and minus. Please, be careful. Okay. Do you agree with the Mr. Pani?
What about the direction?
The direction.
Now I agree with him.
This two direction of the point. To make it clear this picture, you go But you can't determine between right and left. And we have here, this about the direction of wind. We say the old one, this kind of motor here, turn one direction, and this new one is, what do you think? I think you can
So, what's
the other
direction?
The new one.
Two directions.
Two directions.
Yes.
That means we have here and here. When we turn to this and up this.
Yeah.
That's the difference between two motors, the old and to make it clear for you. Maybe you see it before this kind.
Yes.
But the new. Maybe you can't see. Sometimes you switch the wire, you can't see everything in the side. Maybe take it idea about from inside the motor.
Yes.
And this motor, we have two directions. How can I control the two direction motor? What do you mean?
Two direction?
We have a pump. We have like smaller control. For this
mode.
Why is it by the sensor? By the sensor, yes.
It
by
the
sensor. What do you mean? Do you think, do you have an idea about T1 or T? This kind of
speed. No, output the stage. That is for the sensor.
What is this time?
That is not
dialed. No. Sensor. It's first letter is T.
Transistor.
What kind of transistor is
this?
NPN or BNP?
BNP.
No. N negative, positive, negative. But to make it just an idea for that. And to switch it this direction, we need transistor 1. Switch it by 0.5 from the controller. Also, we need to complete the circuit. We need transistor 4 to switch it by 0.8. That's the idea for right rotation and left rotation of this transistor. And switch on transistor 2 and transistor 3
to make it move here
by 6 or 7. What do you think you need two directions for this mode? Well, what do you think we need two directions of mode? And make it clear, the wire when you switch it under the end. And we'll need to come back.
Yes.
This means regression and the rotation. That we need to have this kind of mode. And also we have a whole effective sensor to take a measurement what position of the wire. And give the motor will stop this point and change this point. That's idea about motor